Hey guys, what's going on? Splash here from Splash Shows Gaming, and today I'm joined by two very special special guests, which is and today, guys, we're going to be exploring the Seed 666. This might be normal, this might be not. And to prove that this is a complete legit, there is no privileges, there's just me and Dogster in the game. And it's on PS4, as you can see at the bottom of my screen. So, guys, we are a bit scared, but we really wanted to do this. We tried to do it last night when it was Halloween, but I had to go out and take my little son. I was babysitting, so I had to take some kids trick or treating. Kick that guy out of the party. Yeah, thanks. Yeah. Alright, so, everyone. If we don't come back, I'm sorry. But this is going to be a really weird seed. The seed is literally 666. And me and the doggy are going to be exploring it. Oh yeah, and I have found a seed for a zombie village. It was completely found by me. A little help from a friend. And if you do want that, I'm thinking 10 likes on this video and I will give out the zombie seed. You spawn with zombie villagers. However, be aware, you do not need to look for this village. It will spawn directly in front of it. There's lots of sheep over here. It's like a sheep pen. Wait, I'm getting some food. Chill. Yeah. Imagine if this is a zombie village, I'm so done. Wait, what the? It's halfway through the ground. At least it's not a zombie village. That villager just pushed me in this hole. Oh no, there's only two pieces. Where are you, Duke stuff? Dude, there's a green villager! Over here, there's a green villager. I've never seen that. Should we kill it? Why? They're haunted! Oh wait, yeah, they added green villages and then they dropped it, didn't they? Duh! Yep. I've got two beef. Why are you pretending to be in my dad's motorbike? Is there a blacksmith? I do as well, but this seed's probably just a normal seed. It's not haunted or anything, probably just did that to scare you.
Thank you.
Mr. Villager. You're right. Oh, Sir Fletcher. He offers arrows. Where are you, dude? You're definitely seeing things. It's got no fall damage. I can't get up there, I'm just gonna build. You didn't trade anything. We might need these to trade. Anyone that watches the screen, we're gonna have to show them it's legit, aren't we?
Yeah.
It's gonna go on her. Sorry. I'm trying to kill the cow and where are you? Actually, I know. Where exactly are you, Dukester? Hello. Dick, really? That is scary as fuck. You won't believe what just happened. As you change to that skin, it gave the weird never noise, you know, that goes as you changed for that skin. No, like, I'm generally serious. I think my stream even heard that. You did. No, Dukester. We're not doing this. We're not pranking. This is a legit survival, and you're not pretending that you're changing your skin. Because we all know you are changing your skin. I know. But that was freaky, because as you changed it, the weird lightning, like, the weird nether sounds. Me too. Oh, I thought you needed to see it. Oh yeah, someone's just watched. Alright, let me show you. Stream. This is, I just got a trophy anyway to prove it's legit. And plus. Legit. No, because they might prank us, so no, it's just me and Dukester. If you do join, you will get kicked because it's just me and Dukester. What the fuck was that? What the hell was that? Stream, make sure you watch that back. I was just running here, and I saw something just dart across the screen. Like, stream, did you see that? It's probably a villager, but villagers don't go that fast. I see a skeleton. Zombie! How dare you kill me? Ow. Someone's just commented on my stream. Let me get my phone so I can see the comments. Because I'm actually game timer off. Defend me while I look on my phone. Defend me. We're live, definitely. Mm-hmm. Hi, Riley. We're exploring the haunted seed of 666. Dude, I've already got another watcher in like 1 second. Right, guys, whoever's just joined the stream, welcome, and look, completely legit survival, and we're exploring the seed 666. It's been not very scary so far. Oh, what a hi, Mr. Creeper. Oh, the finishing move. Hola, Mr. Skeleton. Skeleton's gonna kill me. Why aren't I making stone swords? Do you want me to make your stone sword? Really? Wait, someone's just commented. Who keeps commenting? It's Riley. Riley, don't spam in chat, please. Oh, I'm gonna have to put you on timeout. Dude, it's ridiculous. I've got 5 wool. If we can get one more, I can make a bed. Oh, yeah. Wait. No! That was so close, man. That was nearly me gone. Why is there so many creepers? Hi. Hey, look. They can't see me. Get in this bush. Get in the bush. Yeah. 2-1. GG, man, that was good. Hi, hello, Mr. P. That's good, wasn't it? Oh no, it's these sand zombies. I hate these. I hate you. Dude, I can make a bow. You're not gonna. Let's just not invite anyone. No, because then people will think it's fake. Because if us two just stay together. What the? This is actually scary now. You guys just saw that on my stream. That was a cross. Oh my god, dude, I think there's another one over here, except it's floating. What the f- Dude. Jesus is with us. Remember that. Where? Yeah, that's normal. I didn't look at it. Did I look at it? It wasn't me. I got an interval! Wait, the bats spawned at night?
No,
really?
No.
Then why did I just see a bat? There he is. Look, closer.
Oh,
hello, Mr. Bat. You having a good time? Too bad you're gonna die because we think you're haunted. JK.
I can't end
the night. I can just hear zombies, they are unbelievably annoying. Burn out, dude. I've shown about 3 times. How many people are still watching? We only have one person watching, the other person left. Creeps! Brother, you betrayed me. Oh my god, I didn't know that. When creepers are about to explode, they'll just run away like the Boom Boom Man. Did you say a fat cat? Why? We're just speaking about bones. How do we turn into fat cats? Ow. I need some food. My. Oh, I just stole that food. Nom. Nom. Dukester? What is food? What is food? Did I get any carrots? Oh, blew up some flesh foot. Sorry, I blew up your house, mate. Sorry. Wait. There you go, mate. And then I got the beef. Which I just ate and I'm still hungry. Creepers are terrorists.
Yeah.
Wait. I found a llama! No, I didn't. Wait, you've only got one? I've got 8. I don't think we should sleep at all, because what if something happens at night to prove that the seed is haunted? So we shouldn't go to sleep. Oh yeah, that can happen sometimes.
Turn it off then, I'll talk to you in.
I don't know. Mom, I'm gonna keep streaming for like half an hour and then I go off. Is that right?
Yeah.
Luke. Oh, sugar cane down here, dude. There's sugar cane down here.
Smash?
Uh-huh.
I'm not looking to take down the sheet.
Ooh, that was brutal.
We've got to kill Mrs. Holmes.
Just a normal seed, and we're just exploring it like goons. The what?
The main cross is at the
sand. I suppose. It's pretty creepy. That's you.
Yeah.
Oh, look. Look. I want it to hit me.
Ow. Jesus Christ.
My dog.
Who is that?
My dog.
He's running up.
My doggy.
He doesn't like me.
Attack. He won't attack you anymore. He's a good dog. Oh,
there
you go.
Did
you just kiss my dog? Oh,
I do.
That's a bit gay because you're a dog as well.
That's me a one.
You better not be too scared, because I swear if I turn around and you're my skin, I'm gonna kill you. Yeah. Don't make me do it. My last sorrow. Oh, the Dukester. I can direct you to me. Dukester. Dukester. Do you know the way back?
No.
Ah, pick up your stuff. Spin Splash, and you guys have been awesome, and I hope you did enjoy this video. We might bring a part 2 to this and succeed, but right now it's looking personal. So to answer the question, I don't think this world is haunted. I really wish we had something fun to do. I'm sorry I couldn't record this on Halloween, but you know, I was a bit late on track. But I hope you guys did enjoy nonetheless, and we met a little friend called my doggy. So that's pretty much it for this video, and yeah, I'll be training my dog to get faster, stronger, and better. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you do, make sure you like the video. It's just a good little thing to do. And if we hit 10 likes, I will be giving you the Zombie Village seed, which is a seed that you can use in your world to impress your friends. Because zombie villagers are very rare, but I hope you guys enjoy. So I'll see you all next time. Goodbye, it's been Creepy Games, and you've been awesome.